baya linakuwa zuri. Twende kwa Mary Mwoki kwa sasa.
Asante sana. Hii leo tumefika kwenye kaunti ya Meru na kidogo kuna mvua nyingi sana nje, ndio maana tumefanya hapa ndani. Nataka niungane naye Onesmus ambaye ndo mwenye eneo hili, atukaribishe kwake na pia tuambie ni yapi ambayo yamepangwa eneo hili. Karibu sana Onesmus. Good morning.
Good morning to you. Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Today we are here Meru to celebrate with our customers, Masambaza Furaha na Safaricom. It's a campaign. We are celebrating the 24th birthday and we are doing it together with our customers. So we are moving around just to celebrate with our customers and our partners, just to tell them thank you for their loyalty, thank you for their partnership. And in this campaign, we also engage our customers to get our feedback from the customers so that we see how we can be able to enhance our services and also to be able to serve them better. So I request our customers to come out large numbers. There are lots of prizes to be won. The customers can be able to win mbuzis, cuckoos, a lot of shoving, and also a lot of Safaricom merchandise. We have lots of items to share with our customers because we love our customers and we are glad so far. It has been very good. Currently we are at Jiru and we are moving to Kianchai, Muriri, we go to Lare, and also we go to Mawa, then we finish at Mikindori today.
So as we head into the festive season, the issue of fraud is one that cannot be ignored. Earlier on when we were speaking, you told me that you have plans on how to handle that. Maybe you can tell us about them?
Yes, we have a lot of plans on the ground and a lot of initiatives currently doing to curb the issues of fraud to our customers. Through what we want our customers is whenever you receive a call or a text message from Masamo, you don't know, the first question is, jiulize, hii ni ukweli? That message yenye nakwambia tuma pesa kwa hii namba, hii ni ukweli? Hiyo huyo mtu anakupigia na namba yake anakuambia mtoto wako ameanguka ama utume pesa mahali fulani, kuna shida fulani imetokea, jiulize hii ni ukweli? Ama mtu anakupigia na kuambia anapiga kutoka na Safaricom, unajiuliza pia hii ni ukweli? Ukijiuliza hiyo utaweza kutapeliwa. So you shall be to be, so we also educating our customers that Safaricom number one will only call you through 0722 00 00, that is 722 then 60. That is the only official number to call your customers. Even when they call, they shall not ask you, they not ask you for some personal details like M-Pesa PIN, will not ask for those details. So we are telling our customers, they should not reveal their personal details to anyone. Those are private details. And in case they get those numbers who are calling them or they are sending them messages to send them money elsewhere, they need to pick the number and send the number to 333. That is 333. When you forward those number in that particular number, it is free. And we shall pick the number, we shall suspend them, and we shall investigate the case further.
Na mwisho kabisa, kabla ni kuachilia uende, iwapo mtu ana biashara na angependa ku separate pesa zake za biashara na zile personal na laini ni moja, anaweza kufanya vipi?
Yeah, saving you, we are also engaging our business partners so that we can give them Lipa na Mpesa services. We have buy goods till numbers, and also we have Pochi la Biashara. Those are some of the services we also giving our merchants or our business people so that they can be able to use Lipa na Mpesa services so that they can separate their personal cash and also they can offer from the business cash. They also, the bureau with Lipa na Mpesa services that the customers can know whenever a customer pays, the money cannot be reversed unless the merchant authorizes the reversal. The other thing is also that we also giving in those, when you have those services, you can also be able to get some loans which you can be able to get for you to be able to boost your business, and you know, you pay later. So that's what those are, also some of the services you're offering to our business customers. Yes.
Naam, asante sana. Na kama ulivyosikia, kuna zawadi tele tele ambazo zinawangoja wakazi wa Meru. Leo tumewafikia wa Meru, kuna miavuli, kuna kuku, kuna mbuzi. Ni kusema kwamba Christmas imefika mapema kwa watu wa Meru. Back kwako.